friends, it's Raul Cañete, your Pogi Kaguro.
Okay, so welcome to our talk show. So, Mr.
Yes, today is Friday, Mom.
Yes, Friday.
It's Friday. Why do you consider that as Friday?
Because tomorrow is Saturday.
So you're going to be flying today?
Yes, fly high, butterfly.
Anyways, we have invited some guests for today. These are teachers. They consider themselves as heroes by our students because they make their dreams possible. Let's help me welcome from Sapao National High School, Mr. Daniel.
Sabang.
And of course, the most boggy from Maputo's National High School, Mr. Kadotot.
Magiging lumpia.
These are the amazing teachers, but inside in their jobs, they have also concerns with regards of some topics and some concerns.
Just like the students, they have struggles in their lives in the classroom.
Okay, so now we'll have our we invited our student teacher expert, Mr. Ejunie Digulacion.
A round of applause, everyone.
Good morning, sir. Good morning.
Okay, so for today's segment in our talk show, as you all know, we have invited our expert and our some kagurus because they have concerns and we will consult their concerns to our student teacher expert teams. So,
I can't follow my ELPD religiously because of some unexpected circumstances, especially if katapok sa akong gamay, sir, yung mga unexpected yung kalihukan sa akong mga students. So that's why I can't follow my ELP religiously. So how would I go with that?
Before I answer the question, Mr. Dan, may I ask exactly what are those scenarios that stops you to deliver your lesson in class?
Sir, akong inyong is ma-resuffle na po each time I try to follow my DLP since bago pa ko sa industry, no? Sa industry, ma-resuffle lang instead of introductory activity. Introductory, ma-hold ko siya nalang ito sa po. Of course, hindi ako siya ma-hold introductory. Kaya nalang siya sa last part and then mga kong mga mauna ng dahil na ko nga mga activity instead of having the motivation for your class.
Yeah, thank you for answering, Mr. Daniel. From my experience, you know, having taught in school for 20 years, so I would say, people would say I'm an expert, but I think there's no such thing as a perfect delivery in class video. So the problem is, mawala ka sa focus. So that's the importance of having a well-prepared lesson plan. Because once you have a well-prepared lesson plan, you can always go back. You can track back and ask back in that. So, for example, as a panyang lesson topic, so, hindi ko na ito pa-avoid mo na natin my experience in Montreal, I know, when I was a teacher, the first 2 years for the country, it happens, I think, to all teachers. So, I'm going to have a reason in my own shop. I'm going to have a reason in my own shop. I'm going to have a reason in my own shop. I'm going to have a reason in my own shop. Pero kung consistent na siya, ang sisig ka po every day sa mga passing of the full attention of the parents. So again, sa ating lesson plan, asama na siya ng class. Asama na siya ng part ng tamang pag-pause attention mo sa students. Sa inyo ha, sino pag-aaring yun?
Sa ako ay, ako siya, kung mag-lesson po kay ako siya, siya ay akong pa-basahin.
So, correct, no? So, no, how did the activity mo?
Tapos, children, nagpapasahaw na ako sila.
Correct. Most of the time, we will have to go on to do a before set mo. Pag ato activity mo, pag set mo sa sila, ito keeping active from the energy sila. Thank you, Mama Dela.
Okay, so now we have our last taguro, Mr. Kalindot.
Sir, good morning, sir. Starting sa ilang kuan kay 2:30 man ni mabot mo sa una. So sa kay amay na tong pagbato na din ang para masolusyonan ni mabot mo.
Lagi na siyang late start din ang kakalita yun. Matang buhat ko na sa teacher mo may keep on pushing sa lahat ka pang grade B. So again, nakakala sa problema mo ng mabot mo matong siya. So kasi reason, makikita mo siya maliit. Nasa palayo ang ilang lugar. You have to share the school mo. Nag-lakaw, bagay na siya pinakakilong sa cross na kung sa papel yung isang bisan niya ang anumal yung hindi siya pwede niya. Kaya naman siya, sir. Thank you so much.
Daghan kayong salamat, Mr. Digolasyon, sa imuhang lindot na explanar sa ito ang mga problema na rin.
We'll be right back after new advertisement. Job well done.